Hello guys, what's up? I'll go by the name East Coast Prince, and if you're new to my channel, welcome. Well, today is the last day of May and tomorrow will be in June. Wow, already the month has gone so fast. But anyway, I got a suggestion on Instagram to react to a song by Carl De Niro. This one is coming from Jay Samson. Jay Samson has suggested so many songs for me to react to. Shout out to Jay Samson, by the way. And yep, I'll be reacting to Carl De Niro's song "Boss of the Bosses" today. Apparently, this song was uploaded. It was uploaded in 2013 on YouTube. Well, I feel the song should be older, way older than that. But anyway, guys, let's get on the song. Let's see how Carl De Niro does it. You know how Carl De Niro does on his rap tunes. Dude is just awesome like that. So, guys, without further ado, let's react to Carl De Niro, "Boss of the Bosses." And guys, let's go.
The best of the best, East Coast Prince. I know it's better than the rest. East Coast Prince, the rapper no one contest. East Coast Prince.
Yeah. Cal. Nasci Tukulala, what up, homie? Yeah. Woo. Yeah. It's crazy.
This old school beats, old school vibe, man. It gives a kind of nostalgic feeling, man. When you just hear those beats, sound very much like all those P Square beats of back in the days, and you know, guys, let's continue.
Count out the boss of the bosses, still around the business while the big rappers ain't falling the losses. Keep dropping more hits, can't stop the king, still on my thing, let him know. Count out the boss of the bosses, still around the business while the big rappers ain't falling the losses. Keep dropping more hits.
He's still the boss of the bosses, running the business while all these rappers are falling since. Come on, I like that. I like those lyrics, guys. Let's continue.
Can't stop the king, still on my thing, let him know. Count out the boss of the bosses, standing strong against the devil, the boss of the forces. Selling boys, men, and cautious. Ambassador in the house, big things popping, yo. No time for nonsense, so many traps.
It seems old Carl De Niro had that energy, like that ferocious energy. You can tell in his tone. Like, this guy is having that energy, that ferocious energy, man. Like he said, he's fighting the devil, he's battling the forces. Come on, I like his lyrics. I like how he's going with this one. Like, the energy he's bringing on these songs, on these old tunes, man, you can tell there's a difference. Now, my guy is more on the chill, lead back side of things. He's doing more of the big boss music, big man music. But then, you see, I think he still had a lot to prove for his music. So I think that's why the energy was very, very strong back then. Let's continue, guys.
Count out the boss of the bosses, standing strong against the devil, the boss of the forces. Selling boys, men, and cautious. Ambassador in the house, big things popping, yo. No time for nonsense, so many traps on his foot. Then I'll get this guy, no matter who that is now. And I will get reply. Can't win or get till, got a driving fly. The boy from the street, I know every call. I don't take every step, man. Pass every road, they say, yeah, I know they touch. But they know heavy load. Take a look at yourself and look at the king. As you hoping you more talk, so look at picking so many battles we don't.
Man, like, it's not stopping, it's still going. Let's go, man, let's go. There are a lot of lyrics that I'm saying that I kind of like enjoy what you're just saying. Let's go.
Don't take every step, man, pass every road, they say, yeah, I know they touch, but they know heavy load. Take a look at yourself and look at the king. As you hoping you more talk, so look at picking so many battles we don't face. Yeah, crew hot, we win, party the movie, one pass, two pack and fame. No worries for future kites, no worries. Boss of the bosses, Ricky Rose, now the boss of the bosses.
See, I like when he said bulk of the bosses, Ricky Rose, because Rick Ross is the one that like doing that boss man thing, that's boss attitude. He brings the boss attitude everywhere. He's right from since he started rapping, he has always come in with that boss identity. So I like how Carl De Niro referenced Rick Ross on the boss of the bosses things. Let's go.
Still around the business while the big rappers ain't falling the losses. Keep dropping more hits, can't stop the king, still on my thing, let him know. Count out the boss of the bosses. Still around the business while the big rappers ain't falling the losses. Keep dropping more hits, can't stop the king, still on my thing, let him know. Body tick, Tim, talk or lie, you know, get Arara. Who be the illest in the game for his? I'm the Amara. The rhymes there to walk, who put in a paper, can't come out. Styles there too plenty, go before with you, and can that. You
like, he's using some references there in Creole that I don't know. Like, he said, the styles them too plenty, put them in paper, Kankana or something like that. I don't know what that means, but let's go.
Body tick, them talk a lie, you know, get Abara. Who be the illest in the game for here? Sam the Amara. The raps them too boku, put them in paper, Kankama. Styles them.
Kankama, the raps them too boku, that is, the raps are so much, put them in a paper, Kankama. I don't know what Kankama is. Is Kankama, does it mean a book? Does it mean newspaper or something? Let's go.
Too plenty, go before with you and Kanda. You know they switch up, so sweet talk. They say cow too cocky, cause they really know they piss up. If you for them, 3 days now for grab. Game don't box up, even DJs they try for rap. Trying to pay roll, yeah, lay up pay you salary. Cow no to tweet the party, man left for the follow me. Free tongue to Germany, man ain't on dual link in Dubo. So I'm even trying for time, I'm a sheer boss of the bosses.
Like, Cal Nero's rhyme scheme, we have to give this guy accolades for his rhyme schemes. Like, what they have really... I really appreciate Carl Nero for is his, the way he writes his verse. Very streetwise, very ferocious, but he still keeps to the rules of the rap game. The rhyme schemes are still there. Whether he's rapping in Creole, whether he's rapping in English, the rhyme schemes are intact. Let's go.
Home bills, help provide for the fam with dinner, home meals. She see her own hills, the only chick that can boss me around. Does she bring her home pills?
Okay, talking about a lady. She wears her own heels, drives me around, pays her own bills, you know, just the rhyme scheme there, but you see that she's the only chick that can actually boss him around. So anyway, let's go.
The bosses standing around the business while the big rappers they fall at the losses, keep dropping more hits, can't stop the king, still do my thing, let him know. Count out the boss of the bosses standing around the business while the big rappers they fall at the losses, keep dropping more hits,
check it out.
Can't stop the king, still do my thing, let him know. Super lyrical, it's a miracle. The way I spit it, you'll get your ridicule. Fans know my verses like the biblical scriptures. Hit a few features. School day shit was wild. Hit a few teachers.
Instead of super lyrical, fans know my verses like this, like the biblical scriptures. Like, you know, this lyrical miracle rhyme scheme has been so overused. People now hate when everybody says it. But we can actually pardon Carl Nero for the whole super lyrical, the miracle lyrical rhyme scheme, because this song is way old. So I think at that time it was allowed to use the lyrical miracle rhyme schemes, but the new age rappers now, if you use lyrical miracle, they're like, what is that, you know? So, but I like when he said that's one, when he used the, when he rhymed everything and he said fans know my verses like the biblical scriptures. That's some good reference there. Let's go, man, let's go.
What I saw, what if I you saw, a true boss, man. You crew for die for. You not worker man, meet you supervisor. Small bubble boy, that don't forgot you neighbor. Bring cow dumb.
Say you not worker man, you be supervisor. Because basically supervisor always goes around inspecting people. But what you just seen that you are the type that is always all around putting yourself in people's business. You are jobless and putting yourself in people's business. But I like the metaphorical attribute there, comparing the person to supervisor, because supervisors still have to walk around to supervise. You know, that's some good line there. Let's go.
Able, boss of the bosses, foot on top the table. Black Leo family, please not cross the label. We born to brass, you can't surprise. Rappers better recognize, say, the game in the slip. I come and wake 'em up. Bad people bring me deals, still I go make 'em up. Leo run the pitch, man, you go there, I'm up. Talk, I'm left fast, no make a talk. Boss of the bosses, yeah. Say what? Cal De Niro is a boss of the bosses. Now she took Kulala, I see you, homie. What? Say, you not boss of the bosses. Sierra Leone, West Africa, man. Yeah, we some boss of the bosses. Big jobs, what up? Dada Jr., I see you, one. I'm not the boss of the bosses. Still around the business, but the big rappers ain't falling in losses. Yeah. Keep dropping more hits.
You already know, man.
Can't stop the king, still on my thing, let him know. I'm not the boss of the bosses. Still around the business, but the big rappers ain't falling in losses. Keep dropping more hits.
I need a movie coming soon.
Can't stop the king, still on my thing, let him know.
Can't stop, man. Keep doing it. You know what I'm saying? King of Freetown, Cal De Niro. Buff kids, black James Bond. It's not a game, it's an ambassador. The title and Tuboku, man. Niggas can't see me. See me on.
They just say it's not a game, Mr. Ambassador. Like right now, he's not an ambassador for entertainment himself alone. But was he prophesying it? Is this what Jay Samson meant when he said that Cal De Niro prophesied some things that actually actualizing now? Let's go.
Buff kids, black James Bond. It's not a game, it's an ambassador. The title and to walk who.
Tell me, is the ambassador head at the end? Tell me if I'm correct. Let's go.
Niggas can't see me. See me on the mic. I see you while you down there, man. I mean, first we can call myself boss. Check by God in power. Niggas be stealing my styles, stealing my words, trying to beat me on the mic. Niggas can't see me, man.
All right. Basically, I think you're just going to talk the rest of the song out. But guys, yep. What do I think of this song? This is a very amazing song. Come on, I think I like the old cow. I think I love the old cow, actually. I like his rhyme schemes. I like the energy he's putting into the bars. Like, Carl Nero, really seriously, this guy is very good. He's a talented rapper. No doubt he's a talented rapper. Anyway, guys, man, shout out to Carl Nero for this amazing song, Boss of the Bosses. Shout out to Jay Sampson for suggesting I do a reaction to this song. And by the way, I'm going to leave the link to the song right there at the description so you guys don't cough on my head. Anyway, guys, I'll see you in my next music video reaction. If you are new to my channel, please don't forget to hit the like button, hit the subscribe button. I'll go back to Mr. East Coast Prince. And guys, see you guys next time. With that being said, my people, peace.